incredible hustle from Henri Kontinen, and they are the champions here in Toronto. Some real magic from Henri in that deciding breaker. It's their third title of 2018, their 13th as a team, and their third at Masters 1000 level. It hasn't been the best of seasons for these two, but they'll be hoping this week really kicks them on towards London and perhaps another title at the O2. They've got it done today by the narrowest of margins, 6-2, 6-7, 10-6.